what about poor countries? What about developing countries? What about all the slums? And we're talking about industrialization, about factories where the conditions are terrible and people are treated miserably.